Hey, hockey fans. Today, three things I'm going to talk about is the Corey Perry signing with Dallas Stars, how the Sharks are rebuilding their team, and who's the two teams that are going to play in the Stanley Cup Finals this year.